Okay, today we're going to clone the KNG radio to the KNG radio. We're going to clone the KNG radio to the digital radio. And lastly, we're going to clone the KNG radio to the truck radio. So let's get started. Make sure you have the appropriate cable connected to the master radio, as well as the cable connected to the destination radio. Select the menu button, scroll down to cloning, press enter. I have the ability to clone zone to zone from the master radio to the destination radio, or I can choose what zone I currently want to use in the master radio to the destination radio. And zones are also known as groups if you're familiar with the digital handhelds. Press enter for the zone to zone. We're currently on zone 19 on the master radio, which is what I want to clone. Press enter. The destination zone, we're going to use zone 20. Press enter. Zone to zone successfully completed. Disconnect the KNG radio. Connect the cable to the DPH. I'm still in the cloning mode. I'm going to go active zone from the master radio to the current zone or group that's in the DPH. Select up to active zone, press enter. Active zone successfully completed. Let's go outside to the truck. Okay, so continuing on, cloning with the Bendix KNG radio to the Bendix mobile radio. First, start by disconnecting the mic from the radio, then attach the appropriate cloning end into the mic port. Select menu, scroll down to cloning, enter. Again, active zone to the current group or zone and the KNG, from the KNG to the mobile. Select enter. Active zone successfully completed. And that's all it takes to clone the KNG radio to the Bendix mobile.